In this module, we have dealt with some misconceptions. In fact, the number of times we know that if a bee bites us, then the first reaction and the first aid that we administer is putting something alkaline over the sting. After removing the sting, this is the first aid which is already given in case something is handy over there. Now, but what happens in case a wasp bites you, stings you? Well, is the wasp bite treated the same way as a bee bite? Well, in this module, you'll find that there we have a difference. In case a wasp bites you, you really need to apply something acidic after removing the sting. This treatment needs to be different from the bee sting. So let's understand what further happens with the chemistry of acids and bases. Thank you.